an internet first, a YouTube first. I've not seen anybody try and make sugar-free vegan whipped cream. So this is gonna be live. I'm not sure if it's gonna work, but let's give it a go. I'm literally using the thickest vegan milk, which is cashew milk. And then I put a nitrous oxide canister inside and let's see, fingers crossed. I've not done this before. Now all the gas should have gone into here, made loads of little tiny bubbles, and essentially made a foam. Come on. Oh man. Oh God. Yes! Yes!